Welcome to Brent Plays With Himself, a Let's Play series where I realize I know nothing about gaming. On this episode, I do a dungeon, a real dungeon again. It's been a bit of time, but I did it, and there's a boss and keys, and it's a dungeon. Ah! Why?
Cool. Dungeon number tres. F you.
Thanks, buddy.
I am forever in your debt for getting my leaves back.
You're welcome. If anything, it was my pleasure. Oh, but I still have to go around. Mother! That just unlocked it. I'm not in or anything. Piss take. That is. Huh.
Let's do this. Dungeon number three.
All right.
Let's do it.
Not a fan of those guys. Okay, I got a key. So that's good. Perfect. Well done, Chess. Oh, I can't, because of those things. I don't know how to get rid of those things. Okay. Where's the shot? Oh, I got a guardian angel. When in doubt, go left. Ah! Always go right. Lot of keys. Bombs for you. Fuck you! Oh boy! Get me there. You'll get me in there. Okay. Okay. many of these I need. Oh. Yeah. Huh? Hey. If you hold L, you can dash. Try going for a long jump. Oh my. Fuck you! Oh shit! Hey, compass, get. Yeah. Sweet, sweet. Two keys. I will not be touching you. Wait, really? Yeah. Perfect. And boop. Nice. I had it too. Hey, what? Come on. Nightmare key. Cool. Ow. Bye. Two more. Now I can go back to the beginning. Drop me, fool. Back to the beginning, please. Back to the beginning, please. Thank you. Whatever, it did it. Hello. got an acorn.
That does nothing. This one has...
Oh, but I can get that chest now. Because now I can destroy you things.
Okay.
Okay, so that one I need to hit a thing, and that one I need to hit a thing. Okay. Okay. Let's... Oh, down is to the nightmare. So let's go up. I bet you thought you had me, didn't you?
But you didn't. I had you.
There we go. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Beak!
Yeah, I'll figure that out. Hello, sir. Then I'm done. So did I fuck myself and I can't? I'm not okay with that if that's the thing. Okay. Okay. Out of bombs.
Oh boy. Up we go. Wait, what? Oh. Ah, fuck off. Where? Oh, this way.
Perfect. Okay. Now I got this. I was like, well, they wouldn't give me not enough keys. Not enough game. Yeah. To defeat the black monsters, it's the hard shell, feed them something explosive. I already did that. Okay. So now I can go deal with this. Okay, I got 10 bombs. Boom. Boom. Okay, bye. Boom. But why? Neener, neener, you can't find me, nya, nya, nya. Gotcha. Gross. Ugh. Ah.
that's on me. Come on, baby. Oh. Yep. Kaboom! That wasn't so bad. Dungeon done. So.
I feel like I wasn't very talkative this round.
And for that, I apologize. Usually I'm so talkative and it's delightful. What's this? Oh, a bell.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
Waterfall.
Okay.
It's hidden in the waterfall. Yeah, okay. It is hidden in the waterfall. Is it? Oh, owl.
Hoot, how many instruments have you gotten so far? When you play the instruments in front of the egg, the windfish will wake and you will leave this island. Now you must hasten to Yana Desert. The dark, monstrous inhabitants of the sand will show you the way. Hoot hoot!
Cool, man. A little bit of a sneeze going on. So can't make that. Okay. I'm gonna save it here, though. So, thank you all so much for watching. The outro's gonna play here.